Here are some facts you probably didn't know that one day could save your life. Part 7. If you ever have to eat crickets or similar insects, chew them. Do not swallow them alive. They have spines on their legs which can cling to your throat, blocking your airways, causing you to suffocate to death. If your water ever smells like cinnamon, do not drink it. People often use it to cover up the scent of poison. Everyone hates red eyes in photos, but if your pupils reflect white in a picture, it could be a sign that something is seriously wrong with your eyes, such as cataracts, retina problems, or even eye cancer. If there's ever a shirt or object on the windshield of your car, get in immediately without removing the object. This is a common method that kidnappers use to distract you from getting in your car. If you're ever scuba diving and a giant octopus tries to grab a hold of you, do not try to pry him off. The key to survival is to get him off of one of his anchor points like a rock or a pipe, because he can't pull you down without using the leverage from his anchor. Here are some facts that you probably didn't know that one day could save your life. Part 8. If you ever see square waves in the ocean, get out immediately. They have powerful currents which can drag you underneath the water and kill you in an instant. No matter how thirsty you are, do not eat large amounts of snow. Too much cold ice in your stomach can cause you to die of hypothermia. Melt the ice and then drink it. If you ever feel like you're gonna throw up, start humming. It's nearly impossible to gag while you're humming. If someone ever tries to grab you, scratch them. Their DNA will now be in your nails. If you're in a foreign country and need to call for help but don't know the emergency number, call 112. It's the international emergency number and will automatically connect you to the nearest helpline. If a power line falls down next to you, do not walk or run. Put your feet together and do a bunny hop to jump and get away. This keeps electricity from traveling up one leg and out the other and prevents you from being shocked by several thousand volts. Blood-curdling facts that you wish you never knew. Part 24. Serial killer Joe Matheny sold burgers at his food stand made up of animal meat and the flesh of his victims. Look, I know what you're thinking, and no, this is not a flamingo bludgeoning its head into another while its baby feeds on the blood. Instead of the typical white milk, Caribbean flamingos have red milk, and both parents feed their young with it. There are more Panda Expresses in the world than actual pandas. 14 years before the Titanic sank, there was a book released that highlighted the story of an unsinkable ship that hit an iceberg. In the story, there was a shortage of lifeboats and the ship was called Titan. There was a tiger in India known as the Champawat Tiger that killed 436 people. Researchers once turned a cat into a telephone, a living cat. And the cat actually survived the experiment. That is, until they killed it to see if the same experiment would work with a dead cat. It didn't. Psycho, The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, Silence of the Lambs, and American Horror Story all have characters based on serial killer Ed Gein, who was so heartbroken by the death of his mother that he began to make a woman suit, so he could become her and literally crawl inside of her skin.
Number 3. After noticing an ingrown hair in my cheek, I tugged at it with tweezers to try and pull it out. I had almost gotten it when it suddenly twitched and crawled deeper beneath my skin. Number 2. My child peeked around the corner, and I saw him crying and shaking. He's asleep in my arms. Number 1. My husband was so upset that we lost our little girl 2 days ago. I'm just glad that he didn't ask me where I got the meat for our stew from.
Here are some facts that you probably didn't know that one day could save your life. Part 9. Condoms are useful for a number of reasons, but if you need a quick way to store liquid, they can actually hold up to a gallon of water, plus they're waterproof, so you can safely store things like matches, electronics, and pretty much anything that shouldn't get wet. If you ever find yourself being dragged underwater by an alligator, shove your fingers into its nose. This breaks the seal alligators need to keep water out of their airways and will make them release you immediately. Each railroad crossing has a number on it. So if your car ever gets stuck on a train track, call 911, give them this number, and they'll notify the oncoming trains to stop. If you're ever at a party and your drink tastes unusually salty, do not continue drinking it. Rohypnol, the date rape drug, is reported to have a salty taste. Truck drivers often receive information about dangerous weather, hazards, and accidents before other drivers do, so if you ever see one pulled over or driving differently, it may be a sign that danger is ahead. Shocking war facts that school definitely didn't teach you, part 2. Before his presidency, George Bush Sr. served as a pilot during World War II. During the war, his plane was shot down in a bombing raid against Japan, and everyone in his 9-man crew was captured, but luckily, he managed to escape. His fellow crew members were tortured, killed, and 4 of them were even eaten by Japanese soldiers. The youngest person to ever fight in the US military, Calvin Graham, was just 12 years old at the time of enlisting. He saw combat and was even awarded a Purple Heart Medal. But after being wounded, his true age was revealed and he was immediately discharged. In 1977, around 500 cars were mysteriously abandoned in a forest near Arden, Belgium. The source of these cars is heavily debated, but many believe that American and Canadian soldiers left them behind when they returned home from war. In 1776, a secret committee uncovered evidence that revealed that George Washington's bodyguard was planning to kill him. They then proceeded to execute him, and this secret committee would later become the CIA. In 1983, Soviet commanding officer Stanislav Petrov received a warning signal that indicated that there was an oncoming nuclear missile. However, Petrov felt that something was wrong with the signal and chose to disobey Soviet protocol, which required him to fire a missile immediately when a warning signal went off. It was later revealed to be a false alarm, but had he followed protocol and fired, a nuclear war would have broken out. Nightmarish facts about your body that you probably shouldn't think about. Part 1. Due to the brain's lack of pain receptors, brain surgery is often performed while the patient is awake and talking. And in some cases of brain surgery, the surgeon will pull your face forward like a banana. Men's nipples can be stimulated enough to produce milk. Once you turn 30 years old, you can expect to lose half an inch every 10 years. When you developed in the womb, your anus was formed before anything else. So at one point, you were nothing but an asshole. Your penis has rifling. That's why the string twists. If you decapitate someone, their head will remain conscious for 15 to 20 seconds, which is long enough for them to realize what you did to them. Here are some facts that you probably didn't know that one day could save your life. Part 10. If you're walking through the forest and all of a sudden everything goes dead silent, seek shelter immediately. There's a predator nearby. Humans are some of the only animals that smile, so if you see one open its mouth or bare its teeth, it's likely a warning sign of aggression. If you're being held at gunpoint by a robber and they demand your purse or wallet, do not hand it to them, throw it away. Odds are they'll be more interested in the money than they are in you. Besides the obvious reason, you should always keep a bottle of vodka on you at all times. It's useful for treating wounds, cleaning your hands, soothing a toothache or a sore throat, and is even able to kill infections. 98% of men who don't fight professionally throw a right hook when provoked. Simply dodge right. When sailing to the Americas, Christopher Columbus came across manatees, which he mistook for mermaids. It's also worth noting that manatees have vaginas which are most anatomically similar to humans. In 1492, Columbus sailed the ocean blue. In 1493, Columbus may have had sex with a manatee. Ancient Egyptians used crocodile poop as a contraceptive. Women would shove it up their vagina to block the sperm, and because it was so acidic, that shit actually worked. Benjamin Franklin was really into GILFs. He even wrote a letter to a close friend describing the benefits of an older lady. He writes, "The upstairs ages, but the downstairs does not." Horror movie facts that will haunt your nightmares. Part 1. The Exorcist. Paul Bateson, a doctor on the set of the film, was convicted of murdering 7 people just 4 years after the movie's release. Actors Vasiliki Maliaros and Jack McGowan died before The Exorcist came to theaters. And strangely enough, both played characters who died in the film. After an unexplained fire on set, everything was destroyed except for Reagan's room, the place on set where the real exorcism scenes were shot. Actor Jason Miller's son almost died on set after being hit by a speeding motorcycle. Mercedes McCambridge, the voice of the demon, was actually the mother of a murderer. Her son killed his own wife and children before committing suicide and blaming his mom for his family's death. Actor Max von Sydow's brother died the very first day he walked on the set of The Exorcist. So in total, there were 9 deaths and 11 injuries and illnesses related to the production of the film. Shocking war facts that school definitely didn't teach you, part 3. During a sea battle between Uruguay and Brazil, Uruguay was low on ammunition, so they made cannonballs out of stale cheese they had on board the ship, and this actually led to them winning the fight. Plastic surgery was actually created during World War II by a surgeon who fixed soldiers' faces who'd been shot in the war. During the Korean War, a group of Marines were low on ammunition and codenamed the delivery Operation Tootsie Rolls. However, the radio operator misunderstood and sent a mass delivery of Tootsie Rolls instead. A lot of people know the story of Adolf Hitler, one of the most evil people in history to ever live, but less know the story of William Hitler, his half-nephew who fled to the US, served in the American Navy, and was even awarded a Purple Heart Medal. Horror movie facts that will haunt your nightmares. Part 2. Coraline. The soundtrack in the movie is a French children choir singing. Surprisingly, they aren't actually singing in French. They're singing in a completely made-up language. If you look on the wall of the dining room in the other mother's home, you'll see three portraits of silhouettes. These likely represent the three ghost children that appear later in the film. In the normal world, the boy is sad and has dropped his ice cream. But in the other world, he's happy and his ice cream is perfect. Mr. Babinski's blue skin may appear to be a design choice, but the badge he wears pinned to his shirt has a dark meaning. It was actually a real medal given to those who helped clean up the site of the 1986 Chernobyl nuclear disaster. So if Babinski helped with the cleanup, his skin could be blue due to the radiation exposure. On the back of the chair above where Coraline's doll sits features a small flower-shaped pattern. And this flower is almost exactly like the one on the back of Jack Torrance's chair in The Shining. The welcome home cake features a double loop on the O, and according to Graphology, a double loop on the lowercase o means that the person who wrote it is not telling the truth. But on the cake, there is actually only one double loop, meaning that Coraline is welcome, but she is not home. Normal looking photos that have a disturbing backstory, part 24. On June 18th, 1964, protesters jumped into a whites-only pool at a hotel in Florida. In an effort to drive them out, the hotel owner started pouring acid into the water. This is the last photo of cave diver John Jones. He took a wrong turn in the famous Nutty Putty Cave and fell down a hole and was stuck upside down for 27 hours until he eventually died due to cardiac arrest. June and Jennifer Gibbons, known as the Silent Twins, were inseparable sisters who eventually stopped speaking to other people. And the twins had an agreement that if one died, the other must start speaking and live a normal life. Shortly after their release from a mental health hospital, Jennifer died of mysterious causes, and June spoke the next day for the first time in over 20 years. Horror movie facts that will haunt your nightmares. Part 3. The Conjuring. Joey King, who played Christine Perrin on the movie, began noticing strange bruises on her body during filming. King hadn't done any stunts throughout the movie, and she couldn't explain the bruises. They just appeared. When lead actress Vera Farmiga received the script, she immediately closed her computer and called the director to accept the role. After the call, she reopened her computer and found three virtual claw marks across her screen. Because some audiences in the Philippines felt a demonic presence while watching the movie, Catholic priests were hired to bless the moviegoers before they saw the film. The day Carolyn Perrin, who the movie is based on, visited the set, she admitted to feeling the same dark presence that she did during the real-life incidents in the 1970s. Johnny Matuck, the set security guard and real-life ghost hunter, reported that there were drilling and hammering sounds under the stage when no one was working. Blood-curdling facts that you wish you never knew. Part 26. Atoms are 99% nothing, which makes us 99% nothing as well. Also, if you come in contact with someone or something, you're not actually touching them. You're simply sensing the repulsion between your atoms and theirs. You can get bed bugs from movie theater seats. In 1386, a French pig was publicly executed for the murder of a child. The pig was given full legal representation and provided human clothes for the trial. A 7-year-old South African girl is more likely to be raped than to receive an education. In the 1950s, many babies in orphanages didn't cry very often because they knew their cries wouldn't be answered. Hans Langseth, the man with the longest beard in history, died when he tripped over it and cracked his neck. The maximum prison sentence in Brazil is 30 years, meaning that mass murderers like Pedro Rodriguez Filho, who killed over 100 people, are walking free today.